Have you heard of a fish called the slippery dick? This interestingly named species, also known as the slipper snapper, inhabits the tropical waters of the Atlantic Ocean and Caribbean Sea. While the name might seem a bit unusual, it actually refers to the fish's slippery skin, which makes it hard to grasp or catch.